himself or so come off in the old kennel. Shackles and everything. It'll be a shock, him waking up in the straw and old dog poop. But from what I hear, he's woken up worse places. Guess we all have at that. I doubt a dozen soldiers could have done it better. Sokolov's knowledge will enable us to strike at the Lord Regent directly, and ultimately help you get your life back. Soon, we won't have to hide in the shadows. The royal physician is brilliant, but he was a fool to protect the Lord Regent. Sokolov gave us the elixir, the war machines. He could have made us a great nation. Now he pays the price for siding with a tyrant. You have my thanks, sir. If you wish to get some sleep, now is a good time.
Corvo, wake up! You were making funny faces while you were sleeping. I decided to nap here in your room while Callista was taking her bath. She told me if there's ever trouble, I should always run here. Callista will come get me when she's done with her bath. Thanks, Corvo. It makes me feel better.
Royal physician, I believe you and Corvo knew each other in former days. Unlike you, our friend Corvo knows what loyalty means.
Bah! I am loyal to my inner spirit. You are the one you are the most wanted man in the Empire.
It's my belief that Corvo was innocent in the death of the Empress. And the former spymaster, or the Lord Regent, as he... a ruthless tyrant bent on destroying the city, the heart of the Empire.
You are mistaken if you think there's love between me and our Lord Regent. Whatever you intend to do here, I assure you, I am beyond any scare tactics.
If I don't scare you, Sokolov, perhaps these rats will. Even if they don't carry plague, I've heard of a swarm of rats stripping a child's body to the bone in half a minute. I've heard worse. How long do you think it'll be before you talk? Before you beg to talk?
Rats? Is that the company you keep now, Admiral?
It's the company you keep that interests us so well. We know you painted a portrait of the Lord Regent's mistress. The very aristocrat was funding the military with her fortune. She is the key to the Lord Regent's control over the city, and we must have her name.
Sorry, Admiral. I cannot help you.
Of this rabble, but I know you have your reasons.
Yes, he does. All we need is the name of the Lord Regent's mistress. It's very simple.
I elect not to tell you. You will have to force the words from me, and I warn you, my willpower is quite legendary.
Curious strategy.
Of which I approve.
Attention, Dunwall citizens. The Ascendancy Circle has chosen Teague Martin.
I know it looks... I was inventing a new kind of lock. The tumblers, shaped like snowflakes. The truth is, there is no snowflake lock. I was just, you know, looking through the lock. I couldn't bear it if she knew. I know you're a man of honor, and I also know that you can kill me at any time. And for both of these reasons, I apologize and beg for your discretion. It's well known that Sokolov is virtually addicted to a rare liquor called King Street Brandy. The taste is revolting. But I happen to have a bottle. However, I am reluctant to give it to you for Sokolov. It cost me quite a lot. It is very expensive stuff, a blend of rare Pendician spices and a drop of whale oil. Would you care to purchase it?
Attention, Dunwall citizens. Be aware that looting of evacuated areas is a serious offense and will be summarily punished by officers of the watch. Display your pride in Dunwall by respecting the proper...
Not the swill to be found here, but the fine spirit. King Street Brandy. I didn't know any more existed. It is an extraordinary gift. I see I'm dealing with men of taste. I can tell you this much. She was always referred to as Lady Boyle. I painted her to be sure, but I never saw her face or learned her first name. You see, I painted her from behind. I assure you, she still makes a striking portrait. But I do not know which Boyle she is. I was to be introduced to her at a masked ball in her honor this very night. But I will miss that party, it seems.
A masked ball at the Boyle estate? Tonight? The timing is perfect, Corvo. But the Boyles are wealthy and ruthless, so security will be very tight.
Of course, you already have a mask, don't you, Corvo?
He's right. You will be able to mingle with them once you're on the grounds. You'll have to find out which of the Boyle women is connected to the Lord Regent and take her out in whatever way you can devise. We're very close now. If you do this tonight, we'll be able to strike at the Lord Regent himself and put Emily on the throne. May the wind favor you.
I hear you're off to the Boyle's little bash tonight. I have just a tiny favor I'd like to ask you. Could you give this note to Lord Shaw? You'll know him. A rather brusque man wearing a wolf's mask. In fact, he may be looking for me.
Thank you.
you ever been in a sea battle?
Of course.
Did you ever see...
Consider seeing the Boyle costume ball, huh? Well, that'll be fun, but not for everybody. You ready? Stops for the Boyle family. I didn't think there'd be tall boys patrolling here tonight. Watch yourself, Corvo. They don't fool around. The good news is, once you get to the party, that mask of yours will let you blend right in. Enjoy your evening out with the folk of quality. Better you than me.
Just see what happens if I get another crack at this guy.
Oh, there went my invitation.
Maddie, don't chase after that. You don't know what's in those buildings.
No place is safe anymore. I don't understand.
Oh, yes. They're going to wear the same costume in different
places. Invitation, please.
Yes.
A no.
Their eccentric fancies. I suppose we've no choice but to play.
It's going to be brilliant.
It's going to be inexpressibly
right this way, awesome. Sir.
If you're not going to have fun, maybe you should go home.
I'll struggle on once we locate the line.
Harold takes pride in being difficult.
As much as you take in being easy.
Shall we go in?
Emma insisted we need her help. Well,
look at that mask.
Another party
sick
game.
Bastard.
It was fun for a season, but oh my, that's wicked. Who made that mask for you? It's exactly like the wanted posters.
That's going to cast a pall over the whole evening.
Welcome to the Boyle Estate.
Should we gather for whiskey and cigars tonight?
Indeed, I believe so.
Yes. Pendleton? What's he got to say to me?
Pendleton is a gutless, lying sack of shit. I hope he's paying you well for this.
Tonight. Hurry up, and let's see what you're made of.
Lord Pendleton's representative will select his weapon. A contest of honor will take place between this anonymous gentleman acting for the challenger, Lord Trevor Pendleton, and Lord Shaw, the challenged party. You will each turn and proceed to the marked positions and remain facing away from each other as I count down from three. You may then turn and fire.
Get on with it. I'll kill this fool, and we can all go back inside.
Sorry, my lord. We shall proceed. Stop! Stand right there. Three. Two. One.
Another patron dead. What do we do now?
It's lucky we're in demand.
Things are bad. Could the city get any worse?
Well, most people don't remember.
Of course. Cunning costumes.
Step back,
but there
sir.
There must be a way to get
out.
They say Lydia's the sloppy one, and Waverly's a prude. Or is it the other way around?
Welcome to my party. I don't believe you've had the pleasure.
No guests past this point.
I say nothing against the Lord Regent. He's the only one holding this together. Excuse me.
I know your mission tonight. We must speak.
Welcome to the party.
Privately. Friend of Pendleton's, and I've done a few favors for your cause. I know your purpose here tonight, and how to say this, your target is the woman I love. I swear that if you'll bring her to me unharmed, you will never hear of her again. There's a cellar directly below the kitchen. I'll wait for you there. I'm not proud of this, but surely it's better than seeing her killed. Her name is Esma. I won't harm her.
Hello,
I swear.
Good
evening, sir. I'm a man of means. Just bring her to the cellar, and I will keep her safe with me. Forever.
You? A gentleman?
I'll have you know I'm as gentle as I need to be in any given situation.
You're a scandal in that mask. I like a man with poor judgment. Would you get me a drink? I'd be so grateful. Entertain me.
You remember? I'm sure in a few days. I trust you are on the guest list, sir.
We found out what the whales could do, and it made us an empire. This is excuse me.
Good evening.
with you. You seem interesting. Thank you so much. Now, how can I thank you? Are you playing Lady Boyle's guessing game? Well, I know for a fact that Waverly's in black tonight. In mourning for her reputation, I expect. Additionally, Lydia's in red.
Bone charms have been taken from apostates since the plague started.
Careful. The Wall of Light is a gift from the Lord Regent, designed
to
keep
you. Did you hear about Mrs. Grimsley? You'll never
qualify. Welcome to the Boyle Estate. Please move along.
I thought her interests were confined to her family.
I think she ran out of family a while ago.
What's it all about? And how do you know?
Careful. We tried for a peek upstairs and the man on duty.
Thank you. Lord Brisby has arrived. Delightful.
Again?
You come with me. Society isn't what it was.
Stay hidden for long.
Now, where have my friends gone? Oh, there you are. You know, I have a dirty little secret. You can't imagine who I'm seeing. I mean, if people only knew. But I'm only doing it to ensure the family name. It's too dangerous right now not to have proper connections. Truthfully, if I could get free of him, I would. You're more my type. Mysterious, silent, self-
Take anything! The Boyle cameo was in the attic last I checked. Just please don't hurt me. Begging you.
Fire it! Please help me! I know you're here.
Bring her to me.
You found her! Quickly, let's get her on board.
At last. Oh, my love. Someday you will understand. You'll never know how happy you've made me. Someday she'll learn to appreciate me. After all, she'll have her whole life.
Should we gather for whiskey and cigars tonight?
Chances are very good.
hope you enjoyed your evening, sir. But we'd best be on our way. Quickly.
Said he would meet us here. I checked the wine cellar. Losing family gives a man a thirst.
Believed to be hiding.
You did it. And now we've done away with a woman, and a noble woman at that. But Boyle was a viper. She helped the Lord Regent kill the Empress. So I don't feel a thing for her.
Personally, I heard you upheld my name in a rather spectacular style and at some risk to yourself. I want to thank you for it. This little item has been helpful to my family over the generations. But I think you'll find more use for it than I ever will. Go on. Take it.
You've had a long night, Corvo, but I fear it's not over. Havelock and Martin have already cooked up something more for you. They would like to see you now, in Havelock's chambers above the bar.
Attention. Adjacent to Boyle Manor remain off limits pending an ongoing investigation.